Welcome to this video presentation of a new version of WP Rocket. Let's jump right in. With WP Rocket 3.10, we wanted to improve your experience of our plugin. This major release focuses on delivering a cleaner interface that makes WP Rocket even simpler to use. First off, we decided to review our CSS optimization options and build a new interface for the Optimize CSS Delivery feature. Previously, in the File Optimization tab, you could enable both Optimize CSS Delivery and remove unused CSS at the same time. The problem is that using both features together isn't optimal for web performance, as we have to duplicate an important part of the CSS. This means a bigger page size and a slower website. The former Optimize CSS Delivery feature is now called Load CSS Asynchronously, and together with Remove on New CSS, both features will now be part of the new Optimize CSS Delivery option, and you won't be able to activate both features at the same time. In fact, Remove on New CSS is the recommended method for CSS optimization. Load CSS Asynchronously should only be used if there's an issue with Remove on New CSS. The Remove on New CSS feature is indeed stable, but it's still in beta mode for now, as we're working on making it compatible with most website setups. So if you notice any glitches on your website, simply deactivate the feature. With WP Rocket 3.10, we moved the WebP Compatibility option from the Media tab to the Add-ons tab. This update won't change much for you. We will keep the current status of the option on or off. The only difference is the new location of the WebP compatibility option. We switched locations to make it clearer that this feature doesn't actually create WebP images. It only creates separate cache files to serve WebP images to compatible browsers. If you want to handle image conversion, you'll need an additional image optimization plugin, such as Imagify, for example. We hope that moving the option to the Add-ons tab will avoid any further confusion. WP Rocket 3.10 includes other enhancements that will improve both your plugin experience and your website performance. Just take a look at our changelog for all the details. Now, time to update WP Rocket and enjoy our new features. Bye for now!